stingy and kiasu. And all the SPGs were trying to dapat him, forget it lah. Hey, sorry, no more SPGs, now it's Asperges. Because he will change country just to avoid paying tax. Anyway, I better stop talking about him because he's the co-founder of Facebook. After he get angry, he poked me to death. Or worse, he pressed one button, poof, all my friends disappear. You know, he got so much money. Do you think he's happy? I think so. People who say money cannot buy happiness, you're shopping in the wrong places. Partly that's why you are unhappy. Especially men, when they reach 40, midlife crisis, they want to feel young again. So buy a sports car to feel young again. Have an affair with a younger woman at a 5-star hotel to feel young again. Do you think they feel young again? I think so. And so you can smile, the joke is over. Why so serious? Can all next time don't come now. Two things in Singapore very expensive. Housing. And it's not about the house that you buy, no, it's the property agent. Some of them very weird one. I want to buy a house recently. One agent called me, say, I got a house. You want the one with the roof terrace, you know? Do I look like I need a roof terrace? Do I look like I need a tent? I'm Indian man. Any words that this is called well done. A roof terrace with the sun out, it's so hot, if it rains, it becomes like a flood. And then what do? Become dopey and wash clothes for the neighbors. Another agent, Aliena, bring me to the house some more. Point me to the bathroom, not the bathroom. Ha, this here, inside here, is a jacuzzi lah. I say, who is Jack? Another person living in the toilet lah. No, jacuzzi, the one broke bubble one. Oh, you mean jacuzzi ah? Your mother lah, jacuzzi. And then I told her, when I'm bathing, I don't need people to blow bubble for me. Blow me anytime, Ken. And then why? I don't understand. Why must they put your picture on the name card? Huh? They think it's IC, is it? They scare people steal and then pretend to be them, is it? What, the card say Motu, then your face like Tanaka. Huh? Some of them damn ugly, you know, dare to put the picture on them. I mean, you could be selling Sentosa Co, but with a face like that, people think you're selling Batu Cave. And old people have to buy Batu Cave. So far must walk. Climb up. Talking about old, if anybody tell you after 40 life starts, slap the bastard. I'm 44, eh. Wallawe. Want to sleep difficult, want to wake up difficult. See, all the young ones don't understand, right? Old age happens so quickly. 1 minute you're driving a Lamborghini, next minute you're driving a wheelchair. That's why nursing homes are very important. Even our government recently suggested that Toi Drive, they want to build a whole block just for senior citizens. What did the residents say? Put your senior citizens somewhere else. Is this how we treat our senior citizens? What are the residents of Toi Drive afraid of? Too many old people want increase in crime rate. And what are they afraid of? What, the old man come to your house, break your window, steal your porridge? Huh? And I don't understand nursing homes, why they separate the men and the women. What could happen? They become naughty and reproduce more old people. The worst thing, the akon go to the amma, tell amma, I want to see your nene long. Then the amma like, I got bad problem, I cannot bend down to lift up my skirt. I don't understand. They should have homes for gays and lesbians. Because we won't have children of our own. No, we need these homes. And gay, old folks home must be different from the straight, huh? And gay one must be very glamorous, because gay man, no matter how old, must be glamorous. Drag queen, lucky versa. Even the walking stick or stiletto. Jimmy Choo Senior. And the home must be in a glamorous place, because Akwa cannot live in boring places. So I suggest to the government, for the gay and lesbian, the nursing home must have it at Kampung Glam. Kampung Glam. Home for the gay elderly. You won't be the only gay in the village. And I respect those volunteers who go to these folks and entertain those old cows. Huh? Play game with them, tell joke all. Wow, not easy, you know. Old people, not easy. I got mother, I know. But you volunteers, no need to worry when you go to the Aqua home. Because the Aqua will perform for you. Because no matter how old, Aqua like to perform. And they'll do big musical numbers. So this volunteer just have to clap, eat the peanut. Not the Aqua peanut, real peanut. And we'll do big musical numbers, of course, with the wheelchair and the walking frame. So it won't be Disney on ice, it'll be Disney on wheels. Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cataract. Cameron McIntosh, Miss Saigon, great-grandmother. And all the nursing homes, they wear the same outfit, right? The blue pajamas. Gay cannot, huh? Gay men rather die than wear boring clothes. How come there is no designer for elderly? They should have, right, like Abercrombie and Frail. H&M for the elderly, called A&E. So every day, these aquas walk into the gigantic wardrobe. Grab the dress they want to wear. Put the wig, makeup, jewelry, wow, false eyelashes, stiletto, and walk to the dining hall. And all sit down, and the nurses will play their theme song, the disco song. Ah, 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 Kwan, staying alive, staying alive. Ah, 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 Kwan, staying alive, staying alive. I give you Indian version, huh? Ah, Kwan, staying alive. Thank you.
I think you need to go to Hollywood and make music video lah. Yeah. Maybe about 15 million, but I cannot give you because people take already.
Yeah. And my video can be called San Poda.
No, it can be called China Wine. No, just yours is different.
Indian wine.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous. No, we don't have to go all the way to Hollywood. We've got great stars.